Children growing, women producing, men go working, some do stealing. Everyone's got to make a living.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. You're here visiting Makeup by Marlo. I was getting dressed this morning and I felt the essence of JLo come upon me. Can you tell? So today I'm going to do a highlight contour and just have like this beautiful glowing skin and have that no makeup makeup look that JLo wears so well because she is stunning. And yeah, let's get started. We're gonna go right in. You can tell that this is my contour color. This is NYX. I love this brand because it's super cheap and highly pigmented, and the products are great. Done! Now I'm going to take my MAC Prep and Prime, and this is in the color Light Boost. This is the lightest color that they have. And it's got that like yellow tone to it, which is great for the highlighting and contouring on my skin at least. I know some people are a little more pink and it looks like too chalky on them. Now I'm going to take a wet sponge. This is the like CVS version of the Beauty Blender. I'm gonna start with the dark stuff first. Really getting up into the hairline so there isn't like a gap in between because my hair is pulled back today.
I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot.
That's an understatement. I would say. Using MAC Bare Study Paint Pot. So pretty. It's like a light cream, it's almost skin tone, but with a gold shimmer to it. AKA channeling JLo. In the corner, this is gonna be a base for the shadows. Now I'm gonna take my Bobbi Brown Ultra Nude Eye Palette. Using one of my Sigma brushes, I'm just gonna fill in that a little bit more with this nice taupe color right here. Now I'm just going to go outward and come up to the eyebrow. All right, before I go any further, I wanna put a little eyebrow on. Not too much, but you know, by now, my favorite thing, stolen mascara wand. My MAC pencil. Now, on the under eye, I'm gonna be using the Ben 9. And just batting it on there, down the nose. Highlighting the face. This is so you don't have jowls. JLo does not have jowls. On the jawline. Just kind of buff it out. Got a nice little tip to it. I'm coming back to this goldish color. And tapping it on the lid. I'm also gonna take that under the brow. Coming back to this taupe color. I'm just filling in a little bit darker on the sides. I'm gonna use my Makeup Forever cream blush. Nice peachy. I'm more towards the bottom of my cheeks. Stippling brush. And I'm pulling it down. My Anastasia palette. One of the bronze colors, either or, I'm gonna go with this one. I just wanna lock that in with some powder. Now I'm just gonna finish the eyes off with my Laura Mercier, cake eyeliner in black ebony. It is a dry eyeliner and I like to put just contact saline solution in it. I feel like it lasts a little bit longer. So you get that ultra slim devious eye. The angle brush is so great for this. Now we are going to use my MAC Mineral Skin Finish in Soft and Gentle. And it is soft and gentle. It broke. It's so sad. I'm gonna go back to the foundation brush I applied the banana powder with. And I'm just dabbing it in my disaster of a pot over here. And not here, but here on the cheek. And say not here, but here on the cheek. Down the nose. I didn't dip again. Because my pot is cracked. Just gonna lightly dab the forehead. Sometimes I feel like it gets a little greasy looking. And the lip. And the chin. Can you feel it? Can you feel the JLo? Just gonna bring the shimmer up under the brow. Amp it up. Now I'm going to go with my NYX Peek-a-Boo Neutral. Now I'm going to take my MAC Pop Mode, one of my favorite colors. It looks really dark, but it's not. Last but not least, to finish my look off, awesome lashes. So today I'm going to be using my Benefit They're Real. If you watch how I put on, if you haven't seen this product yet, there's a ball on the end of the mascara and you coat the lash first. And then pull it through. Don't forget to subscribe! Down below, Makeup by Marlo or M-Lo. Psh, psh. Bye, guys. Work it, work it. JLo, JLo, JLo.